Okay, it gets a little stressful. All right, we're going to bring out two birds this time. You okay with that?
Yay!
Oh, good, good. You met Matilda.
And I met Larry.
He's still out there.
I'm not going to move.
No, you're not. Okay. Now we're going to bring out Clyde as well. Before I do that, I have to warn you, he is very obnoxious.
And he stinks.
Yeah. I know where he lives. You do be nice. It's all good. Alright, I'm going to introduce you to my other friend, Clyde. You can feel very surprised.
Yeah, what's up?
You say hello?
What's up? It's all good.
Clyde is a very talented buzzard.
Let's not call me a buzzard, man.
Oh, well, I'm sorry. He doesn't like to be called a buzzard. He doesn't think they're very handsome.
And I am.
Awkward.
What kind of bird are you?
I am Zorro.
Zorro is not a bird.
And you are not Zorro.
Yeah, look at this.
What do you do?
Wait for it. Wait for it.
What do you do?
How did I get so bad? What was that?
This is my sword.
Got it. Okay, he has a Zorro costume.
Because I am Zorro.
You got it.
I am. Go see my movie.
You're not even Zorro movie.
If you were in that movie, I was in Titanic. What?
You were in Titanic.
No.
Yeah? Watch this. Jack. Jack, come back. Jesus. Jack. Oh, my other leg, though.
Looks like you did.
Yeah, I don't like it, and I want my voice back. It's kind of scary. But if you want to take it to the next level, you remember the old Godzilla movies? Where the words go out to their mouth? We're going to show you what it would look like to see one live without the camera tricks. Then we'll say goodbye.
And don't try this at home. Try the grandma's house. She don't care. Call it Godzilla beer. Check it out.
Jeter, there's a dinosaur in the loose. Right here at my first office. How does that make you feel? Are you scared? Come on, talk to me.
I'm not scared, I am Zora.
It's not Zora, it's Zero.
Look, it's Godzilla. We need to get out of here right now.
That's not Godzilla, that's the Geico gecko.
I'm not kidding, let's get out of here right now.
No.
Maybe I should dance.
No. No, we appreciate you coming out.